magic back from the vets. He had to go to the vets. Last week he had a bit of an issue, problem. Had to go to the vets. Does this collar have to stay on magic when I take that collar off? Oh, God, take that collar off. Just make a few changes for I'll change that water and I've got a water fountain. Trying to see if they drink water from water fountain. Oh. There, come on. Yes, I know. It's been 2 days. 2 days, Magic's been in hospital for 2 days. Bear's confused. He thinks he was first here. No, Magic was first here. Sooty, first, Magic adopted. And I got you, Bear. Come on, don't wind Magic up. Go and have some. Go, try the water fountain. You'll figure it out. I hope. I hope. Now you're hissing. Let Magic have his meal. So I've got to give Magic medication. I've got to give him medication. I'll give him medication. So a urine blockage, it usually happens. It usually happens. What's Bear looking at for? As it's still can't keep on doing that, so I've got to watch his urine, and he had a fluid drip attached, and so his arm's a bit shaved. Yeah, had a cone on. Magic's back home. It feels like a week. Feels like a week without Magic. But Bear seems to be thinking last few days, where's Magic? And he's been a little bit different, but now he's kind of getting a bit, I don't know. I don't know which one, if Bear is stressed or Magic is stressed. I think Magic's stressed. Bear, oh, he's okay. He's having his, he's letting his, he's venting his feelings. Oh, come on, Maggie. Come on, be a good boy for Bear. You'd be a big boy for Bear Magic. I'm not being myself. My walking's been funny today. My f My speaking's been a bit strange. It was okay, but It was okay this morning. I had a cat nap and then woke up late this afternoon and I felt strange. Hey, good boy, Bear. Oh. You're a good boy. You're a good boy. You're magical. You are. You're magical. You're magical. You wave your magic wand tail. You're magical. Okay.